psychological horror set in New York City. The story centers on a disturbed and sensitive adolescent by the name of Holden Caulfield.
So you just get north side right now, and I'm getting ready to open up on the area again. So just keep your head down. Okay, I'm going to probably take some call you got left there. Okay, well, thanks much.
Roger, why don't you stay out here? I just can make a battle by myself.
It's time for another revolution. Change the art what people need.
Thought that the law should be accessible to every man. Do not attempt to enter without my permission, says the guard. I am very powerful, yet I am the least of all the guards. From hall to hall, door after door, each guard is more powerful than the last. By the guard's permission, the man sits down by the side of the door, and there he waits. For years, he waits. Everything he has, he gives away in the hope of bribing the guard, who never fails to say to him, I take what you give me, only so that you will not feel that you have left something undone. Keeping his watch during the long years, the man has learned to know even the fleas in the guard's fur collar. And growing childish in old age, he begs the very fleas to persuade the guard to change his mind and allow him to enter. His sight is dimmed, but in the darkness he perceives a radiance streaming immortally from the door of the law. And now, before he dies, all his experience condenses into one question, a question he has never asked. He beckons to the guard. Says the guard, you are insatiable. What is it now? Says the man, every man strives to attain the law. How is it then that in all these years, no one else has ever come here seeking admittance? His hearing has failed, so the guard yells into his ear. No one else but you could ever have obtained admittance. No one else could enter this door. This door was intended only for you. And now, I am going to close it. This tale is told during the story called the trial. It has been said that the logic of this story is the logic of a dream.
We'll be right back. But the patients are far from mourning.
The majority, if not all of them, are extremely relieved.
Some books on tape, but since you say you can't concentrate to read.
I wish the Lord would take me now.
Well, in the meantime, watch the horse whisperer and Amanda.
Well, what's wrong? Tell me.
What, are you gonna freak out every time I try to do something nice for you? Jesus. beautiful.
Thank you. on Hiroshima, a military base.
Picture yourself in a boat on a river with tangerine trees and marmalade skies.
Thank you. open my eyes.
I'm